walk on land.
I'll call the police.
He just does. I'm not crazy.
Clearly. I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtimes.
You're not leaving until you understand!
It's an octopus!
It's Dad!
He's just running late. He's always late. But what on earth is keeping him?
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready? You're not even dressed. Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
Guess you'll have to get the ring yourself. Do you need any help over there? handsome.
Dad's up. Morning, Daddy!
Is everything okay in there? Oh, you're finally up. Nice to see you, sleepyhead. Honey, did you read my latest article? I got an interview with the mayor, and I tore him apart. Verbally, I mean. So, I was stargazing last night while you were off in your man cave, and I snapped a picture of some strange lights. It's probably just a satellite or a lens flare, but, you know, what if it wasn't? While you're waiting on your coffee, could you bring Stacy some milk?
Soon I'll be 100 feet tall!
I sent a picture to the Inquisitor magazine and they put it on the cover. You should pick one up here. Well, I can't be caught reading it. I heard some crashing from the living room, mister. You know I just cleaned it last night. Oh, honey. How could I stay mad at you?
Daddy, will you get me a unicorn? You'll say yes. Thanks for the milk, Dad.
Ready, sweetie. Your mustache is getting long again. Might need a trim soon. I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt and tartar sauce. Now that you're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done. There's grass to mow, weeds to pull, wood to chop, and don't forget to make burgers for lunch. The ladybugs are really getting out of hand this season. I should pick up some insecticide before they eat all my flowers.
Of course I had to. Do you want their bodies lying all over the house?
Dad, when you chop trees, do they feel pain?
Geez, Stacy, dumb things like trees and animals don't feel pain. Dad, I saw that crazy chef guy again. Stacy, why are your butterfly hair clips all over the yard?
I was returning them to nature.
Well, I would mow the lawn, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice and my elbow at baseball and my foot at... Hey, Dad, the way you're mowing the lawn reminds me of this one episode of Sports Johnson where he goes back in time and meets his son, Sports Johnson Jr., or SJJ, and he and his son have to train to win the future soccer match between Earth and Pluto, and they do! And, Dad, are we ever going to play soccer together? Hamburgers really made out of ham? Oh. What if they were made from ponies? Thanks, Dad.
Oh, no! I hope there weren't any... I bet they taste like magic.
I've got you now! I will...
Honey, what's going on over there? Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family. A free trip to the aquarium!
Yay!
I know you think aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper. Can't you make an exception this time? For me? Groceries. We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
Well, we already have cereal.
We need so much cereal. Then it's settled. We're all going to the grocery store. I want Sports Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate milk.
And I want an apple.
Gervasons has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything here is automated and handled remotely. Destroy! Destroy! Hear that? Abazor action figures are back in stock by popular demand. Picking up soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party? Only Gervasons has a soda city big enough to handle all your biggest events. Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by. Gervasons promote family values by offering great values to great families.
Did you see Shirtless Chefs of Maryland last night? The episode with the tomatoes? The last Sports Johnson cereal. I hope nobody steals it while I look over here. What are you doing?
Give that back, thief!
I drink so much milk, I think I'm utterly in love.
See, when the red light's on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from... What? What is it? Oh, geez! What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from... Nowhere. Gervison's. Our freezer section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Why are all these freezers frozen?
Hey, but get away from...
Free sushi samples in the back! They are delicious! Moderately priced sushi. Go down, or I can kill you. What's the matter, Octopus? Stuck in a jam?
There you are. We were getting worried. You're always up to something odd. What were you doing back there? Well, an answer would be appreciated. Is that it? Alright, now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium! Well, that makes two of us. To the car, kids!
Yay! I want to see a snugglefish!
I want. honey.
It's